Yo, we got a reaction. We got Let the Music Play. We got Harry Styles, Daylight. You don't want to miss this. Yo, welcome back, R&B family. I am your host, Terrius Knight, and this is Rhythm and Views, man. Yeah, this is your home for all reactions and all things music entertainment. And let me just ask you this. If you are a business owner, if you are a music artist, hit us up, man. Send us your stuff. You want to play here on this very show? Send it into rhythmandviewsshow@gmail.com. And what? We're going to get it on for you because it's just that simple. Let's get into this reaction, man. We got Harry Styles. Daylight, let's do this. It's a long ass ladder. Stairway to heaven. Here we got a little fantasy going on. Reminds me like Willy Wonka, kind of whimsical. Red popping everywhere. In my kitchen, you never listen. I hope you're missing me. Don't do that. Oh. Juggling black balls. I don't know what's going on with that. It's an interesting sounding song. Like I said, it's like whimsy, is poppy. I don't know. It's different. Don't put him to sleep. Wow, okay. He got that Elton John feel to him, you know what I mean? I don't know what he is, a butterfly or something? Shout out to Cannon, now he's a butterfly, I don't know. Okay. Mm-hmm. It's definitely got like an Elton John feel to it. A little weird. I'm just watching. I don't know what to make of it. You know what I'm saying? It's a little different, a little weird. For me. Okay. That's a dope scene with the horse, Black Stallion. Juggling black balls and riding Black Stallion. In the daylight. Some dope shots. That's dope. Can't front. I would fly to you. You'd be the spoon dip you in honey, so I could be sticking to you. Okay. Falling off the high wire. Uh-oh. That it? Okay. Guess that's it. All right, that was Harry Styles' Daylight, man. What y'all think about that, man? I don't know. It was, you know, like I said, it was a little different, a little weird. The colors was popping, you know what I mean? The song was, it was poppy. But like I said, I don't really know how to describe how the song sounded. It was different. It was different. I don't really know the right word for it right now, first listen. But like I said, with the video, I like colors. You know, it was popping. Kind of had like that faded look, but yet the colors was really, really bright. I like that. The couple of shots in there where, you know, he had like the lens flare, the sun coming through, looked really, really dramatic. Like the when he was on the horse, the Black Stallion, he was riding that Black Stallion. He was I like how he rode up on the horse and they had the, you know, the sunlight coming through. That was an epic looking shot right there. That could have been a poster. So as far as like the video goes, it was cool. You know, it was cool. I've seen better. You know what I'm saying? Like in my own personal opinion, I've seen better videos. It was cool, you know, for what it's worth. But you know how I always say, like them, you know, the mainstream videos, you know what I'm saying? Like they always got the money behind them. So it's always going to be, you know, it's always going to be crazy. It don't mean that you're going to like it just because they got a big budget behind them. So like I say, with me, I don't know. I think I'm a let's see, you put it, I think I'm gonna put it away. I think I'm gonna put it away. And, you know, it was all right. It was just all right with me. You know what I mean? But what y'all think? Y'all think I'm crazy? Think I'm out of my mind right now? Let me know in the comment section below how y'all feel about, you know what I'm saying, Harry Styles, Daylight. What do y'all feel about it, though? Y'all think you gonna let it play? You gonna let it play? I'm putting it away this time. I'm sorry. You know, it was cool. It was just cool. I'm not hating it, but I didn't love it. I'm putting it away. You know what I'm saying? But that's how I feel about it. Let me know how y'all feel about it down in the comment section down below. Also, if you are an artist and you want to get your music played here, like I said earlier, send it in to rhythmofyoushow@gmail.com. And what? We're going to put it on for you because it's just that simple. And like I said, you know what I mean? Well, I didn't say it, but if you know what I mean, if you're watching the show, you enjoying the entertainment that I'm bringing to y'all, enjoy this reaction, make sure you like, you know what I mean? Make sure you subscribe. You know, like I said, caress that like button. It's like a booty, baby. It's R&B. What you expect from me right now? You know what I mean? So just go ahead and do that. And it is what it is. You know, I'm gonna go ahead. This is section of the show where I'm gonna sit there. I'm gonna let y'all know who's, you know, sponsoring us right now. Yeah, man. So, you know, hit up those great sponsors if you're interested. You know, we got Elle on there, independent artist. You know what I'm saying? If you need to, you know, get some radio airplay, hit her up. I'll put her information on the screen. You already know what it is. Ram Vision Media, that's my company. You know, we shoot music videos. So if you're artists out there, if you're not local, we can, if you shoot your video, we can edit it for you, whatever you need. We do voiceovers and all that kind of stuff. Information's on the screen. And I think that's about it, man. So hopefully y'all had a good time. Hopefully I entertained y'all. And yeah, man, that's what it's all about. Oh, also, do not forget, I'm gonna keep letting y'all know until it comes out, August 11th, my music is going to be in a feature movie. It's called, hold on, because I want to make sure I get the title right, because you know what I'm saying, I'll be forgetting stuff. A New Life by Troy Skinner, man. A New Life by Troy Skinner. That movie's coming out August 11th on Prime Video. So make sure y'all check it out. My music's in there, man. You know, so, you know, check out your boy. You know what I'm saying? We moving up in the world. We in a movie. A New Life by Troy Skinner. And it's coming out Prime Video August 11th, so make sure you watch out for that. It's coming up soon. So with that being said, like I said, happy Friday to y'all. Hopefully you're enjoying yourselves. Have a great weekend. Keep it safe. I'm saluting y'all. It's your boy, Tarius Knight, and we're going to catch y'all on the B-side. Peace.